This country was built on some core values. One of them is strictly that the government of Israel will do everything in its power to bring back hostages and soldiers from captivity wherever they are.
I'm very, very angry. I feel betrayed, but I've been feeling like that for a long time.